shows the growth of the stock price of the tech company Amazon since the outbreak of the coronavirus. And as the pandemic goes on, big tech companies like Amazon are getting more and more valuable and their market share increases. On the other hand, European SMEs and IT startups are existentially at risk. So fair competition is far away from being realized. How will the European Commission respond to this? Will you support to strengthen competition rules to ensure fair opportunities for all businesses and to prevent market dominance by a few big tech companies? You mentioned some instruments like the Digital Service Acts or the new MFF, and we Greens fully agree on that. But more explicit, I would like to hear what kind of measures you would like to add after the COVID crisis takes place, because some of them had already been in discussion before of the crisis, but maybe there are some new measures now, and I would like to hear a little bit more about that. Thank you, Zach.
Thank you.
It's a very important question that Rasmus Andresen is raising. And there are a number of answers to that, but obviously it has been much more urgent because I think everyone has seen how dependent we become when it comes to market power. So I think what we were thinking has become a matter of urgency that goes first and foremost, of course, with competition law enforcement. We have a number of ongoing cases, and of course, we will intensify our efforts whenever we see something specific that raises our attention. Again, I would want to promote these two ex-ante tools. The one tool to say that if you are a digital gatekeeper, you have obligations. There are things that you will have to do. There are things that you cannot do. And second, that prevents digital gatekeepers to arise in the future. And this is what happens when a market is tipping, when it sort of tips over from fair competition, open contested markets, to a market where there basically is a, what you can say, a private owner who can then set the rules of the game. The second tool is inspired by what they do in the UK, their National Competition Authority, the CMA. They have this market tool to make sure that the market is actually functioning as an open, contestable market. Because also a digital reality should be characterized by the values that we have fought for and insisted on in the physical reality.